now we ready, man. What's up, New York? What's up, everybody, man? It's a blessing to be here. I want to thank God first and foremost. This is just a dream come true, guys. I started boxing at the age of 7. I put blood, sweat, and tears in this sport. I worked hard to be a champion. I've always wanted to fight some of the greatest names in the sport of boxing. Years ago, you know, I wanted the Floyd Mayweather. I wanted Manny Pacquiao. Floyd's gone. Pacquiao's here, and he wants the challenge. And I'm very grateful, very happy to be sharing the ring with a legend like Manny Pacquiao. But, you know, for those who know boxing and truly understand boxing history, you know, times change. I believe boxing has come to a new era. Floyd is gone. Pacquiao is here. Come July 20th, he will disappear. He will disappear. He announced him as a senator. He belongs as a senator in the Philippines. With all respect, he is a legend. He will always be remembered in the sport. But I'm doing to Manny Pacquiao what he did to Oscar De La Hoya. You can Google it if you want to. Oscar De La Hoya never fought again. All right? Facts. This is a big fight. Bombs are being dropped. I've waited 22 months to get back in the game. People can say what they want about my injuries. I'm a professional athlete. We have our ups and downs. And obviously, your boy keep on top of
the back of the rounds.
I'm here. I'm going to make a big statement.
You're not going to want to
miss this fight. Especially because it's about to be the last fight. You think I'm playing? This ain't no game, guys. This ain't no game.
Hard
work and dedication. Last training camp, Jose Cito Lopez. I trained in LA Fitness all by myself. Okay?
Fuck you.
This training camp, I got two personal trainers. It all starts this Saturday. After this press tour, when I get home, it's grind time. It's my
May
time.
This
your boy, Keith, one time. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Tatakbo rin niya sa apat na sulok ng corner. Katulad nila ni Bronner.
Thank you, Keith. Certainly no stranger to the microphone or mega events. Keith brings it every single fight and every single press conference. And certainly the same can be said about his opponent. His record 61 wins, 7 losses, 2 draws, 39 wins coming by way of knockout. A fighting senator from the Sarangani province in the Philippines. He most recently defeated Adrian Broner in January. Everyone knows he's the 3-time Fighter of the Year, boxing's 8-division world champion, a fighter of the decade, the current regular WBA welterweight champion of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the microphone the legend, the one and only Senator Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao. Thank you. Good afternoon, all of us. Thank God for this opportunity. It is boxing for 2 decades, and I never scared or intimidated. So, and, my opponent, and I'm so excited for this fight because I'm fighting with a defeated Ken Dorman. He's kind of fighter that you cannot underestimate.
Marami daw undefeated na tinalo. Si Mayweather, talong-talong niya din naman yung si Mayweather. Nadaan lang sa ano.
Previous fights against big name in boxing. And, I will not predict this fight, but I will make sure that I'm 100% condition and ready for the fight. Let's see if who's tougher in the ring in July 28th. This is going to be exciting, and I like it. I like it that the way I underdog this fight, this gives me more motivation and encouraging to focus and work hard in training. And it's fun. It's what I want. And sometimes I became careless and confident because I'm so favored in every fight. But this time around, it's different. I'm dealing with something. So
pretty sure that you tune in July 28th. It's gonna be a good fight. A little boxing in the ring. And we know Keith Thurman is a good fighter also. We make sure that the fans will be happy on July 28th. That's the guarantee. And we work hard from now on to July 28th. We work hard, our training, focus our training. And that's it. And I would like to thank all the sponsors, specifically NGM, Al Haymon, for giving me this opportunity. Even though I'm 40 years old, but you see, 40 years old on July 28th. Come. Thank you.